say your name and go.
I'm over here.
Beth Boaz. I was a brand new, right out of college engineer with the federal government. And I could do nothing right. Everyone was over, like, you know, critiquing all of my drawings and all that, working on my calculations. And one day, I had a coworker who was a Toastmaster. And he would, every Wednesday, say, "You should come to Toastmasters. You should come to Toastmasters." Finally, I remember that in high school, I had been a debater. And then I felt really good about that. So I said, "Well, maybe this is something I can do. It'll make me feel better about being a bigger engineer." I joined. And suddenly, I was not just the cubicle-bound engineer, but I became a project manager. And I, when I retired, I went on to do some work in facilitating. And all because I sought out Toastmasters to find something I could do that no one was criticizing me, and I was kind of good at.